Hi, I'm Matt, and I've chosen to play Elgar's Romance for Bassoon. I find it incredible that we have this wonderfully serious and expressive work for the bassoon, and written at arguably the height of Elgar's career. It was published between the violin concerto and the Second Symphony. It's quite a dramatic piece, especially with the orchestral parts, but it has this delicacy and poise to it as well. There are these lingering pauses and a sort of gentle rubato in the melody, which I think are like brief moments of reflection or reminiscent thoughts. I think to have captured that in the music is really quite special.